If you like horror movies, I've got a great one for you. In which the Colbys are actually Carringtons. Somewhere around the second act, I bang my cousin, and by the end, we lose the family company.
Wait, is that
true? Oh my God.
Yep. Grandpa knocked up his secretary and spent his entire life trying to keep the Colbys out of our coffers.
What did that have to say?
Good luck. I kind of got him fired. But that makes me rising CEO of Carrington Atlantic, which might not last long if the Colbys try to force a sale.
Holy hell, Fallon.
Can we go back to the part where you bang your cousin?
Let's not.
Wait, do they really think they can force a sale?
Well, if the Colbys join our trust, they'll dilute our shares and voting power. Let's just be thankful the Colbys don't have another sibling, or our votes would be diluted even more.
Well, they don't, but you do.
Oh, my God. I forgot about Hank.
Wait, where are you going? It's our rehearsal dinner.